lines again. Fuck. Okay. This is easy. I can do this. I just gotta calm down and chain my dashes properly. As I immediately take fucking 4 damage. Alright. No, fuck! Dash, 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 dash. Dash, dash, dash. Oh God. And I am out of medkits. No, I dodged it. I'm alive. No, hit him. No, don't kill me. Oh. Boom, baby! Got him! And he fell to pieces over my skill. Alright, 3 little upgrade beans. I am coughing and bleeding all over the place, but we survived. That is the important part. And now I need to kill things to get... Fuck! I'm glad that doesn't hurt me. Alright, so there's nothing else I can get for ammo. Is that big, scary... That wasn't even the boss?! Or maybe it was, and this is just like a treasury room. If that's not a boss, I swear to God. I'll talk to this old dude. Is that a new gun?! Swap guns! Dude, it's a laser! Whoa! Let's see. Okay, so they do share the same ammunition, which kinda shitty. I need to find a med kit. Oh no, I killed him! No, come back, dude! I didn't mean to kill you! You were just chilling! Well, YOLO, I guess. Got a gun. Let's hope nothing terrible happens from this. Okay, a big pillar. Glowy glow. Okay, pillar is standing up. There's pulsating action happening. I'm not sure if that's a good thing, but I'm gonna say it is. Ow. Now, does this door open yet? Oh no, I have to find all of them. Okay. There's one down there. And I'm at death-defying low health. And the only way I know how to heal right now is, the one med kit. Fuck. Let's see. Oh, it's way down there. Holy shit. Yeah, it's like... No, I died. There was a med kit right there. I'm retarded. It's okay. I'm still almost dead. I can use this sniper rifle. Holy fuck. It puts him down in one attack. Fuck, I need to get that med kit before I attack them. It's not gonna happen without it. So I'll just sneak over here. Use that med kit. Take 2 damage anyway. See if it can take 2 at the same time. Yeah, it can! Fuck! I missed! I hit the other one, but I didn't hit him. Okay. Get over here. Take that. Destroy his face. Like no other. Okay. I'm gonna try something. Yep, didn't think so. Maybe I can hit it with this big ass laser! Worked. Okay, now we're getting places. Okay, line up, boys. Line up so I can destroy you. Oh. Or that can work too. I'll just Wreckaroni pizza everyone. No, it hit me off the cliff? What? Garbage. Alright. So. I'm way back here. No big deal. I got this in the bag. Just kill those 2 idiots. Wow. Sniper right there. Over here. Kill them. Dodge directly into an attack. Like a pro. Use a medkit. Come over here and grab a medkit. Oh, that's not a drop-off. Okay, that's important to know. And I'll switch my guns, so I'm not gonna need the... Oh no, I need the laser first. Laser cannon, switch to pistol. Go across. Kill all these guys. Use a medkit just in case he knocks me off the cliff again. Good. Or Mega Pro. Mega Pro! And that thing's just gonna keep diving that corner. Alright. Well, I'm gonna see if there's anything in these trees. No. Kill him. Boost across. Boost this way or that way. I'll go this way first, because I know there's a ledge over there that I want him to get to. There it is. That gives us our 3rd bean! I'm pretty sure there's a couple good upgrades at 3. Directly there? Swag? Oh. Okay.
Boom, baby. Boom. Expert. Oh, there's a lot of guys. Alright, we found one of the secret ones, and it's not the one that we see on our map already. Alright. So now that means there's two more, and one's on our map, so it shouldn't be too hard to find. So we gotta find one more that's hidden. Only one. And then we'll see if anything cool happens behind that swag door. Okay, medkit. Can definitely use a medkit. I feel like there's something in this cave. Ow. But I don't know where. What if? We'll continue on this adventure. Ow. Fuck you, dog. Medkit out there. So medkits, I guess, respawn, which is good. That makes the game not borderline impossible. There's nothing over here. This is where I talked to the cool dude. He didn't tell me anything I didn't already know. Okay, we're getting close to that one. Can't remember if there's something over here or not. Alright, it was just one of those beans. The yellow power-up beans. Big scary drop off. I feel like that means there's something up here that I can't quite get to. But we'll go down for now. How the fuck you can go across ledges? Okay. That's a nice tip to know. Ow, I hit a tree. Don't worry. Oh, dude, I wonder if this owl will give me anything. Or this... I'm guessing he's an owl? I don't know, he's a weird bird man now that I killed the thing. Yeah, everything's on fire. But I saved you from them. Don't I get a prize? No? Screw you, guy with birds. This thing still does nothing for me. Wait, there was that one door. That had the really spoopy sound in it. Going there. It had a lock similar to the one that was locked on the big pillar thing. So maybe, since I killed that bird man, I can go there.